When he's not looking, I'm gonna steal all of his toys. It won't even be hard. All I have to do is wait until he has company. When that kid has friends over, they leave the best stuffed animals laying all around. When he's not looking, I just go in and take three or four of them and rip all the stuffing out of them. Oh man, something about having that plastic squeaker in between my teeth and knowing that it could get me into trouble. The rush is just exhilarating.